just commercially grade the holes installed in our shack right now, but we don't have the sleeves. And if you don't have sleeves, well, for now, just for desperation, we're going to use buckets. And so all you do is cut the bottom of the bucket.
Head out here, it's a crazy snowstorm, hopefully we don't get stuck, the road's gonna be bad.